Hello folks, this Hescon Spy, the Spy. We're coming to you live back to a Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. I so apologize for what happened in the last second and with the last episode. Guys, it looks like that it must have reached its limit because of passing like too much time passes of the storage, but it's been taken care of. So right now it shouldn't happen again in this recording. So we're still trying to get into the palace, getting out of this predicament, a trap that we got ourselves into. So right now, let's keep get this roll started. All right, boys. Keep up, boys. Knock him out like bowling pins. All right. Let's go. Move it. Damn. I'm sorry, men. Shit. Keep it up, boys. Don't get them ground. Go the other side, men. You know
Shit!
Stupid controller. Alright. I got an idea how to be able to do it, but... Seriously? Nah. Alright, I have an idea. Come on. Alright. Smoke scream. Oh,
Patch him up. I'll give you cover. What? Why?
All right.
In position.
Alright. Now we just need to be able to figure out a way how to enter the palace quickly. Wait, what the?
Negative.
We got a signal. Suitcase is moving away from your position.
Where's the target?
Negative on your extraction, Mitchell. Washington wants that suitcase first. You gotta suck it up one more time, son.
All right, one more time. Alright, ghost truck. Alright boys, let's get that football suitcase of the launch codes. That's what's in the suitcase, you idiot! Huh. Guess that concludes this mission. Damn, that was hell. Alright, I'm going to need to put a stop here to add to these bestest folks, so this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.